Hello, my name is Lucy and I'm the artistic director of Stopgap Dance Company. I have dark curly hair, white skin, and I'm wearing a navy blue sweatshirt. And I'm here to tell you about Stopgap's collaboration with Holland Dance, a new mini series called Beginner's Guide to Inclusive Dance Teaching. Stopgap will share their top tips as they take you through a Stopgap inclusive dance class for young people. This is a great place to start if you're a dance teacher that wants to welcome disabled young people into your classes. We will share advice on warm-ups, dance skills, creative exploration, and how to cool your group down and give fair feedback. As a dance teacher, you want to be the best teacher you can be, and inclusive dance is going to support you with that. As a dancer, you know that a dancer's heart can be born into any mind and any body, not just a certain type of body or a certain type of mind. So why not join Stopgap and Holland Dance in nurturing the next generation of diverse dancers? And let's all push for better representation of disabled dancers on our stages by teaching them.